go on video. There's a bit of a stain on the screen, don't they? So it seems to be the past that's going on, okay? You make sure you like that stream. Okay. No, it started 1 second ago. Robert. Anyway, Robert, see y'all live.
I kept my promise. I kept my promise. Kept my promise. Promise. Anyway, time to play fucking spooky game. There we are. That's not Johnny. That's not Johnny. Am I right? Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure. Where the fuck is that noise? Anyway. Bloop. Okay, audio good. What is this fucking room? Can I take a shower? Where am I supposed to go? The marker at the edge. I'm just gonna go map. You need to see my beautiful face. Oh. What the fuck? You scared the shit out of me.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
Got you. And you can't see me. Easy. Yeah. fucking Johnny. What?
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Bam! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Good day.
Yep. Oh, God.
I'll get to the bottom of this. I will find you, you know. There's still something in here. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. Returning to assigned tasks. Are you playing a game with me?
So I'm gonna kill you guys. That was just stupid. I don't want to get out now. Oh, God.
Come on.
Easy. I'm not trying. Damn, these fucking posters are weird.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
Okay, hiding spot.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications off.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
There'll be someone on the station I can contact.
That should help me not be seen by those fuckers. Okay, so I have to fucking get all the way over there. Oh, fuck, I don't...
Is this?
That was a fucking wait. Knew that flash. Oh, I'm good at this game. I successfully bamboozled them. I could fight off the war. Oh. I'm doing it. I'm good at still. I think I could face off one, two bullet. Oh, no! Close the door.
Miss Robert.
Downstairs, I think, last door. I'm streaming right now. I want to go in bed. Let's save. They do one stupid fight, Andrew. Okay, I could go. Oh, I need a little break though. Oh my god. Oh god.
Where's Robert? Robert! Where are you? Are you watching my
Oh, back. I'm so scared right now. I'm not excited for when the alien pops up again properly. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? I think I'm safe here, no one.
Sebastopol, this is Weyland Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt
yep,
to...
Yep, we love that. So...
...its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Save! Save! Thank God, I don't... Oh, hey, fuck. Oh, this mini game where you do. Okay. Oh, what am I? What am I supposed to fucking do here? Oh, okay. I'm confused on this one. Huh? So confused. Okay. If I have to do those fucking puzzles again, I'm dead. Yes, finally, an easy one. Oh, cutscene!
Samuels!
Oh, oh God.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
What the fuck? What? Oh. Where do I go now? Where are they? There they are. Oh, our buddies are here. Damn eager machines. And there are still something amiss here. Wow. I thought you guys were meant to be the future. No reason you only get mentioned in this game. I want to see the eyes. Let me see the fucking eyes. I think I'm going to have to go through the vent. Because I know the androids can't get in the fucking barrier. They're too fat to get in, or too stiff, too stupid to get in. I think only Johnny and humans can go in these things. Not the androids. Johnny is just the fucking worst. I thought that was a...
Interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Okay. Okay. Fuck you, see. Should go on strike after we get out of this thing. Like, Jesus Christ, these working conditions are bad. Okay, we're getting okay. Actually, if we return here, I'll just go for the vent so we're safe. You somehow saw me. Sure. Probably take you out, but Jesus. Okay, the smoke bomb could potentially help me. gosh. What? Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh. What's that thump thing sound? Okay, this area is the safe part. Okay, only heal. The traps. No. No. Oh, so much. Russ. No! Okay.
Samuels.
Already know what's going on here. Girl. Oh my God. Oh, not to look at the vents now. Noob. Them fucking okay, I have to go through here and fucking damn it. Okay, let's try this again and not fucking die to Johnny or fucking Joe. I hate these fucking Joes. Okay, to you know how I can eliminate that fucking problem of mine where the Joes keep fucking now. Okay. Okay. kids do. Okay. We're here now. Let's not die and get to a save point so we don't have to go through. Falling for that trap again. Johnny really tried to set me up for the same trap twice. Not ever going near those fucking again. Oh! I thought Johnny came out of there for a second. Oh my one, just don't go under the big van. But hey, we made prog. Gotta not piss off Johnny and get to the fucking elevator. I recognize. Gosh damn it, it's so funny. Oh, haha, Johnny. Johnny be like, let's set up a trap. Haha. Oh God. Ah! let's do. Ha 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 ha, oh, we did it! We did it! Oh my god. I don't know if I want to continue. This is scaring. Okay. I recognize this part. Jesus Christ, he's moving. He has speed. You're not gonna get me. Okay. Oh gosh, we have to fucking go. There, actually, this isn't as bad as it could be. Okay, transfer to. Okay, I'm not gonna do it last time where I fucking was in a locker for most of it. Don't like this. As soon as we get I don't like this. I don't fucking like this. But no, I'll try to complete two for you guys. The fuck am I? I'm noticing a trend now in Johnny's behavior. He's just setting up traps for me to troll us. He's like, ha ha. Oh, we did it! We saved! No more fucking Android. Oh! Yeah, I'm doing that what trick again. Oh, fight you. Oh, I need a break. I need a break. Oh, I need a break. Oh, God, I need a little break. Be right back. Oh. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I know, I disappear on you guys all the time, but that's just how it do be.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley?
Is that Ripley? Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't...
We can just kill her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this
creature
shows up?
I'm going to shoot her.
Hide.
Oh, that is funny. You could kill them!
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Season
6. Why is everyone white blood now? Wait a minute. He's an android! Okay, he's an android. Can't believe. Let me see something.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
She has no blood. But that dude had fucking white blood. What was that all about, huh? Okay, okay. No more kill.
Ripley? Is that Ripley? How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I wasn't expecting to be able to kill them.
What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Damn. Oh, I see that.
Stay with me. Ripley's finding help.
So anyway, my mom died. Anyway, I think this is a good spot to end the stream. Johnny killed us once, and the androids were fucking annoying. So, yeah. Yeah, so I say we succeeded, and we did it well. But man, I'm not excited when he fucking fully appears. But anyway, see ya next stream. Bye-bye!